of the first five races of the season and is the points leader coming into this race.